now has dementia. So this poem is in dedication to him. Thank you.